A cashless society. I don't even carry that much cash anymore. And I've noticed that a lot of people don't carry any type of cash either. And stores are moving towards that. At this point, we're already pretty much buying everything off of Amazon because you can't find a lot of good stores that buy a lot of things, like simple things. A lot of times you just got to go online to order stuff. You walk into these stores, they only sell like some crappy items, unless you're in a metropolitan area. These stores are terrible. They don't really sell a lot of the stuff you're going to really want. Sometimes they don't sell the stuff that you actually need, and you find yourself driving all over the place to find the stuff, so it's just cheaper just to go online. And in essence, I think in the future, everybody's just going to go on Amazon or whatever, just order their stuff online, and some drone's going to come in, fly into your house, and drop the package off, and you'll have it in less than an hour or something like that. That's what I think it's going to be pretty soon. Probably in the next 10 years, that's what I predict. But a cashless society, yeah, I'm seeing it all over, like the U-scans. First, with these grocery stores, they bring in a couple U-scans, right? And they were pretty buggy and they were pretty crappy in certain places, slow, a lot of errors, and just a mess. Once they fixed that, they started bringing in like 4 or 6 or so, and now they have about 8 U-scan machines in a lot of these stores like Walmart and whatever, Food City or whatever. And now they're moving to the point where, at one point, they gradually moved into cards-only machines. You can only use your debit card or credit card for that stuff. Card only, right? There's only one of those machines. Now, there's like 4 or 5 of those machines in place. Half the machines don't accept cash. And they're doing that because they want to have things more... The stores want more convenience. They don't have to deal with the cash, the logistics, and dealing with all that cash. So the cards are much more convenient for them. They can get their money without having to worry about transports and all this other stuff, employees stealing from them, all this other stuff. Although if somebody's savvy, they can manipulate the system and steal electronically. But anyway... Anything's possible. It's more convenient for them. And now you can barely find a cash machine, a cash U-scan machine. So I think we're going to pretty soon get to a point where most of these stores are only going to have one cash U-scanner. And I'm telling you, in the next 10 years, even when you go to a store, you're only going to really, you probably won't even see any human beings, really. You just see bots. Robots or whatever, you know, you just scan everything. You might just go in there, walk in, scan, and walk out. They already have that for, I think Amazon's working on a store like that. We just walk in and walk out, and they automatically charge your credit card. The thing is, you're not going to be able to make any purchases with any privacy. Like, every purchase you're making, the downside to that, the good side is that it's convenient for the customer and the store and everybody. The downside is that you can't buy anything in privacy because everything's going to be on a card. And then, you know, government entities, other people can access your cards and they can see every little thing that you buy. And for me, that could be a real serious invasion of privacy. They can figure out everything. They can figure out your whole life, every little penny that you spend your money on. You know, so if you can't easily use your cash, so... that's one of my concerns about a cashless society. So it would definitely make it easier to have a surveillance society, you know, where you watch everything that everybody does. And that's sort of a concern for me. It's been happening gradually, and I haven't really paid a lot of attention to it. But today it just hit me. I was just in the store, and like, nobody could really use these U-scans because most of them are card only. So everybody's waiting on these cash machines. And I'm thinking, okay. If you can't use your money privately anymore, you know, it's it makes it easier for authorities and other people to really control your money too. Because if all your money is tied up into electronic entities or into banks or whatever, they can completely control your wealth. They can easily control somebody's life pretty quickly. That's pretty interesting. It's a bit concerning for me. What do you guys think about a cashless society? Do you think we're moving towards that? Obviously, you're going to have people using cash person to person, but if you can't really use it effectively in stores, I think you're going to have more and more people moving away from it. Do you have any concerns about a cashless society? If you do, share your comments below. Thank you for watching. Thank you for listening. And don't forget, the future belongs to those who prepare for today. I had to let some air in here. It's hot.